as well as standard high explosive shells, the 2000 can fire a whole range of specialist munitions, including smoke bombs.
If we fire a smoke screen, and you are the bad guy, and you want to look through it via a thermal imaging device, it will not work.
Oh, that's fantastic.
So you can blindfold the enemy.